mystery. Stars are born out here.
Wow. Look at all this. The Scourge did a number here, didn't it? To think this was supposed to be the Turian home, now the exiles have taken over.
Cosmic radiation is off the charts, Ryder. You'll need to stay in the Nomad.
What good are these fancy suits if they don't block radiation?
In normal situations, they do. This planet's magnetic field was disrupted when it cracked open. No protection from a cosmic ray tearing you apart at the molecular level.
So, stick to the Nomad.
Descent engine engaged. Good luck, Ryder.
Lower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
Good to hear.
Sam, what is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering.
Exiles everywhere. What would they want with this place?
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby. It may provide answers.
Thank you.
They're mining helium. Helium-3?
The main component in Shuttle Fuel Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes. I've added the locations to your map.
That data pad we found mentioned a guy named Krex. Any idea who that is?
Doesn't matter. He's up to something. That's all we need to know.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Drive into the airlock, Pathfinder. Thank you. detected, Pathfinder.
Must be in charge of mining helium 3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Sam, I need info on the Exile base. What do you have for... me?
The base is comprised of two mining domes. The second can only be accessed with a passcode. I also detect multiple frequencies originating from the area. They have communication with Kadara.